journalists believe he was a real historical figure, like Justin Timberlake or Garfield.
Whether or not they think he was the actual Son of God who performed miracles, like walking on wine or helping a deaf man see, they all agree he preached tolerance and forgiveness, a message so important his most ardent followers would eventually start killing anyone who didn't want to hear it.